Hayden Panettiere, and we are here at the studio recording Until Dawn.
My name is Rami Malin, and I play Josh.
My name is Megan Martin.
My name is Brett Dalton.
My name is Antonella Lentini, and I played Hannah and Beth.
My name is Jordan Fisher, and I play the character Matthew, Matt for short.
I'm Nicole Bloom, and I play Emily in the game.
My name is Noah Flex.
I am Galadriel Steinman, and I play Ashley.
So Until Dawn is the story of eight teenagers who revisit this cabin in the woods about a year later after a really traumatic experience where I've lost two of my sisters. So coming in, trying to get some closure in that respect.
One of the things that Larry does really well is make these multi-layered characters. And I think for just the story in general, it follows the quintessential horror film plot lines, but the characters are so unique in themselves.
One of the things that Larry does really well is make cool. These...
This was the right thing to do.
What?
Hey, Malkin. I lived at the anniversary. And we shot the same world. We talked about us all doing something, didn't
we? Yeah, you definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something ever.
Sam and I have a few things in common, such as being huge lovers of animals, and she's a huge animal lover. She's vegan, she is a pacifist. I'm not quite sure if I'm gonna go as far as saying that I'm a pacifist, but she's spunky and cool. I know that she, I think, is made fun of a little bit by the rest of them who think that her morals and her beliefs in that area are a little ridiculous and they don't agree with them, but she doesn't care. It doesn't stop her from being herself, and that's something that I hope I have in common with her.
You know, he definitely can be depressed at some times and a bit of a loner, but he takes some solace in one of his sister's friends, Sam, played by Hayden Panettiere, and invites everybody back to the same house the next year to kind of find some closure.
Jessica is, she has a whole lot of personality. She is definitely the sort of mean girl character that, you know, at school she knows she's pretty, she knows that boys like her, and she's gonna use it to her advantage.
He's got a big heart, and you can tell that that's very evident, especially how he treats his girlfriend, Emily, and, you know, he's kind of a meathead, but in the best way possible.
She really knows what she wants, and she manages to get that from whomever it is, whether it be Matt or Mike, you know. She's really driven, and I can definitely relate to that.
My character is Chris, and he is what society might consider the nerd of the group. And he kind of embraces it.
Ashley is, she's a little more serious than some of the other girls. She's definitely very intelligent and thoughtful. She kind of looks at the whole big picture of things. She's not quite as geeky as Chris, but they connect in a lot of ways.
Mike is like big guy on campus. He's the class president who has some charm and has a brain. And I don't know, people seem to like Mike. He gets away with a lot, though. He can be kind of jerky.
The fact that he really just kind of wants everyone to be happy. I mean, wants for he's a people pleaser, and that's I can definitely attest to being, you know, that guy. I'm always the friend that wants everybody to be happy and wants everybody to be taken care of, and that's definitely Matt.
But also, like, this character is just so fun. I rarely get to play the bitch, and so it was really fun to do that.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
I just think this is just the coolest thing to be a part of, and I just think it's going to take the world by storm. I really do. I think this genre is the wave of the future, and I think that once people see the potential behind it, of getting to interact with the drama that you're witnessing unfold in such a realistic way, that this is how entertainment's going to be from now on.
Hi, this is Lee Robinson, production designer on Until Dawn. The production design for Until Dawn started with a great teen horror script that sets the characters in a Canadian winter mountain lodge, being a contemporary setting with visual clues derived from classic films of that genre, such as Hitchcock's Psycho and Stanley Kubrick's Shining. The storyboards are vital to the production design as it allows the designer to understand the scale of the environments to be made and the detail that would be seen to create the atmosphere of a horror. This took us into concepts that took these storyboards further, visualizing the world through the color palette, the lighting, tone, and the mood, and developing key locations such as the lodge, the cable car stations, the forests themselves, the wilderness. As you can see, the environments and atmospheres changed quite a bit from warm and inviting to cold and threatening. The Millionaire's Mountain Lodge was a key example. It was designed to be made from nearby stone and timber, embedding it into the landscape, with a contrasting and contemporary interior needing to be opulent and extravagant. We created dark and claustrophobic corridors with ominous and large open spaces, almost cathedral-like in size, and with huge structures to silhouette and dwarf the characters within, providing a labyrinth to explore and wander. Each character was developed with a strong visual identity in mind, with contrasting colours, tones, and silhouettes to identify them, each to have their own texture, pattern, and shape, so that when they were lined up, you could always identify them. The costume designs allowed a range of clothes that would suit them for the cold winter weather, but also have an element of style and individualism, so that the audience could look at them and relate, recognizing themselves within them.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right, it'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes.
Working with the lighting artists, we really brought the look and feel of the world together, and this required a thorough understanding of the visual language of teen horror. A key scene was where all the characters emerge out of the rear of the lodge chasing Hannah. A contrast is evident straight away from the exterior wilderness to the warmth of the lodge. The attention to character lighting here is through the bounce and rim lighting, accented colours and composition, creating characters that come from the dark into the light and back again with an emotional effect.
Guys, there's someone outside.
What the hell?
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
Oh, it's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han.
Arkham Knight? I'm gonna fight that kid.
I have no idea how.
Dude, put it until done. I'm fucking mad.
John, let's use up this thing. 30 bucks.
What the fuck is this chair? I never understand this chair.
What the fuck are you watching?
Oh, it's Until Dawn.
I was about to say, like, you're watching. That looks like good homework. Alright, I'm playing because you guys don't have good decision making skills. Plus, I was in Google. I work for Google. I don't know if you know this, but I work for Goggle. I like my car.
You don't work for Goggle. I like my car.
How you working for my car? How you like my car, John? Nigga, how you like my car?
I should get this for my house.
How's the Taken King?
I finished it already.
Apis King?
Of course he did.
Hey, John, I'll buy yours. That's it for 30 bucks.
But what I really want to know is...
I'm selling that shit.
How is James Starr versus Plus?
They gave away the legendary collection shit.
Nigga, you could, like, buy it off, like, 20 bucks on Craigslist.
Nigga, you have another chair?
Not even, like, Steven tried to do it. Like, no one wants it.
So how you feeling with the ear?
Pretty bad. Pretty shitty.
I
can only,
I can only
hear you from
in there. So you can hear me with everything?
John, you know you got things about the ball, right?
Yeah, I'll just buy another one.
That's just bad for the CD drive.
Yeah, bro.
This is such a Tijuana PS4, so I have to get going.
Whatever, just go digital.
Fine. We pick characters up.
Is this
the beginning?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's not.
Yeah, it's
the beginning.
Whatever.
Anyway,
look at
Bartron. Yeah. John is streaming. God damn it, John.
John is streaming.
You're being really weird with this lately, where you're just like.
I'm gonna be weird. It's like the
first time. Because you're like the kid from Slenderman now. It's like, I have to record everything I do. He can only not enter if I'm not here.
I can also hear you too.
You're the fact. You know, John, this is what you get for watching Doctor Who. The Weeping Angels! Yeah. You're stuck in quantum luck, unless I look.
What is it, lightning? Or,
yeah.
Oh, this shit is delayed.
Wait, is this streaming of us doing now, or
this
the
is
game?
This is the live stream, and this is the actual recording.
Yeah, so. Oh, I'm against
it. It is really me, as you did. John, you didn't say you like my card. Thank you.
That was day one
edition.
Day one
of what? No, they just give you like small ass DLC. Like, do you want a human shoe?
I didn't.
He bought it, but still a posse wrap.
He bought the Taken King?
I guess so.
Why?
I don't think it's his. There's a PS4 right there. So unless he's about to surprise me, I'll be like, oh, John, my favorite!
What is that?
John, alright, John. You did a good surprise, John. You got me. It's a good surprise, John. You're a little late on my birthday gift, but it's a good surprise. Way to give me a PS4 and like a full set of games.
Oh, yeah.
Way to be a champion, John.
He gave it to me, Alex.
Bullshit. No one's going to give it to you, pop rich bastard, you Oliver Twist motherfucker.
She deserves it. It's not her fault that she's a huge crush.
Thanks, John. You're a good pal. You're the fucking man. Shut up. You know you want to do me.
Giving up from the beginning.
This is the beginning, nigga.
That's the beginning.
I just missed it.
Oh, yeah, well, congratulations. I think they're about to fucking do something.
So they're in a house.
In a cabin in the woods. Bang. It's the part with John gets me a PS4. Or three.
Does this look Evil Dead, pretty much?
Yeah, but,
the movie?
Yeah,
the movie.
Well, it's like every movie.
Hannah!
Looks good.
She's here. Shh,
shh.
Mike.
I dab.
Try to make one here.
Mike?
Oh, yeah, it's like an 80s horror movie.
It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
Okay, he's clearly not in high school. Let's get that out of the way.
That's what we're like.
He's clearly not in high school. That man's at least 35.
Two people are watching. Who are these two people?
New record.
Nothing but you two. They don't show me.
John, you should be proud. Two people are watching, and none of them are me.
Are they watching us?
Well, there's also PS4 is also broadcasting it.
So. Well, fuck you, niggas. I'm Google. I worry about my identity.
Nigga,
so I'm not an image.
You want me out? You're gonna go? Okay.
Ooh, fuck you, John. I'm working on it, nigga. I'm working on it. Tinder is gonna make it happen for me. I don't give a shit, I'm doing it right away. Once
nah,
he's done with that picture.
On KrugersLife.com.
You laugh, nigga, but you know I get mad trim through that. You know I get mad trim through Kruger's Life.
Do that.
I'm gonna be like.
Stopping you.
The game's pretty cool.
Fuck my. Okay, well. Yoga pants.
Go to the sparkly thing.
Yoga pants.
No
yoga.
Butt.
Yoga. Chad?
So, what's up with the PlayStation?
It's Eddie's, isn't it?
Eddie is jumping on the Taken King.
I swear to God, you better not be like, I got a new girlfriend. She needs a PS4.
I can't think of Xbox One of them.
So who's it for?
You have the Hawk Moon.
Yeah, the show's being sold in Destiny.
John, just admit it, it's for me. Happy birthday. Sing the song.
Yeah, okay.
Come on, John, what the fuck? I'm expecting the audience.
Is that your dad's son?
Yeah, it's my dad.
Jeez, Josh.
Best Buy gave him the shit.
But you have a PS4, why would you need another
one?
Yeah, that was his, but then he bought this one for himself. So he gave me his black one.
Okay, whatever.
Did you already have a black one?
No, that's my parents. I already told you about.
Yeah, but you're selling it for it, John.
Well, that comes with everything, like every little thing that ever came out.
So this is the last DLC there is?
Yeah, that's, that comes with like everything.
Don't bother. They're gonna add more.
Remember, it's a 10-year game.
They canceled that. It's not a 10-year game.
Yeah, because it's a flawed game. Now they're gonna make Destiny 2.
With the same bullshit.
Yeah, basically.
I'm like, I remember the Xbox video and said, give him Destiny 2! Give him another Halo! They're gonna tell a fucking difference!
They're gonna tell the difference?
Oh my god. What did our naive sister get herself into now?
Oh, that's how it starts. Okay.
Not a high school character. I don't care. That nigga's clearly not
maybe
high school.
Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Okay. This is Alex's dating life simulation. It's just...
This is you, Alex.
Dude, this is a mini game. I fucked up so bad.
What? Oh my god.
Oh, fucking asshole with a selfie stick. That's John. You're the only one with common production.
Yeah,
you're
right.
Fuck yeah.
Should
they be me taking my shirt off?
Jerks. You know that?
Choose. What the fuck am I choosing?
Wait, Josh, or find others?
Choices, yours, Alex. You fucked up.
Ashton Kutcher! I made the butterfly effect!
Guys, there's someone outside. Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han.
What
did you do?
We just messed around, man. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
So, quick time with this. Oh fuck! Oh god! This bitch is gonna die way too soon. Fast! Fuck it! I live in a fast lane. Oh shit! Yeah! I'm awesome. Why are you so exhausted? Found the nose. Shut up. I'll find a way to make everyone laugh.
Damn it, Hannah. Where are you?
Here's my decision. Wait. Question one. How the fuck did you have an Xbox notice on a PS4?
I did not. I'm just kidding.
No, seriously. How the fuck did
I have it?
You're gross.
Yes,
why would you have this console insect?
I the PS4 and the Xbox has two HDMI supports, so you could...
Wait, are you kidding me?
You know,
really?
The whole TV thing? Like, oh, stream television through your Xbox. Hannah! Plug HDMI into it.
Hannah, look at my yoga pants.
Yeah.
It's so stupid. Touchscreen. Have you ever wanted to feel the sensation of... You have
a smartphone? Has a smartphone, dude.
You control it as...
Yeah, no, I control it with my fucking thumbtack. Fucking hell.
Hold that one on the one
phone. Oh, yeah, that nuts. Yeah, I still bring up the speed now.
Hello?
Becky? Totem. Oh my god, it's from the Brady Bunch movie. Oh wow, no, that's that, okay. Death totem, fuck you. Yeah, I don't want shit.
Yeah, don't look at my stuff, big.
Full of bad decisions. John's got a Charizard. He doesn't know how to control it.
Is that a guy with it?
Hannah. Hello?
Are you okay?
I just see a head. Are you okay?
Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb.
Oh, you're gonna get it so bad.
That's a cry.
I like when white girls run like that. What am I?
Is it white walking his eyes?
Oh my god! You see him come out of this room.
No!
Dude, the best scene of all TV. It's just Jon Snow. I'm back for season 6!
That's why you died.
Oh, look, that was the decision that was going to happen anyway. Way to go, butterfly effect.
Bullshit.
I told you, you can't change what happened last year.
Where's he from?
You can only affect the future.
I didn't see Cassidy.
Oh, he's like guy from Bad Boys 2.
Like Baghdad. He looks like the guy from LA
Noir. Okay, apparently everyone here has seen every fucking movie besides me, so fuck all of you.
That was a game.
My life's a game.
And I want
to
reset it.
I was thinking about the movie Noir.
Sometimes these things like can be a little scary, even terrifying, but I'm pretty sure that no matter how upsetting things may get.
You know what movie, the game did this super well? Silent Hill, Frozen Memories? That was fucking, no, Shattered Memories. That was fucking tough with the psychology shit.
We have 3 people.
Alright.
Ah, we're moving up in the world.
Watching you guys.
No, watching you.
They're watching Henry. I'm curious. Are you recording the game or recording us?
You broke everything.
In order to get the most out of this experience. Yeah, it was a White Walker. My mind is a White Walker.
Okay.
Why don't you stream from the PlayStation?
Yeah, it is.
No, okay. Not me.
Why am I wearing a glove?
I have a PS4
my
camera.
Prince?
Did you have any friends on YouTube?
What?
Yeah, we are.
God damn it,
why?
So, how does that make you feel? Remember, be honest.
How does that make you feel?
Fucking uneasy.
Uneasy.
Okay. Honesty. Good.
Is he?
What do you think?
I don't know. I guess me.
What makes you feel uneasy?
Hold on. Alex answered that one question, so. Let Henry answer that question.
No, fuck you. I got
Scarecrow.
Oh, you're scared of the scarecrow?
I see.
No, John, you're fucking judging?
I mean, I'm not scared of scarecrows.
Well, fuck you, I'm scared of you. How about that?
You feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Say a week, for example.
Would you stay there for a week?
Fuck no, where's that answer?
No, I would.
Someone said hi.
Oh no?
Tell them hi.
Why not?
I'll tell them hi.
I'd be scared, because fuck it.
Is there something else in that picture that scares you?
These nuts.
These nuts! He just puts his junk around the table.
Yes, there is.
Why are you telling me the answer? Like, I can do what the fuck I want. How about that? I'm a big boy now, John.
Well, there's no right answer or wrong answer.
You're the wrong answer, John.
Wait,
you're the
game.
Perhaps we can explore
depths
of your fears. Next time, I'm afraid.
You already know, but they fucking lost the hot girl. Now I got some Christian dude. But you know what? He's a professional. I'll give him that.
Okay.
Hey, what happened?
I'll tell you in a sec. God damn it. I'm trying to listen to this shit. God damn it.
YouTube.
No, YouTube is for quitters.
YouTube is the entire game. I don't know why.
No, I just want to know, are you YouTubing us or are you YouTubing the game?
He's YouTube.
Both?
He's YouTubing us, but he's streaming the game.
Yeah.
So how are you watching it? Like, there's just 2 separate channels. One of us with, like, you wanna watch
two separate channels. Just
3 random Latinos just fucking Oh wow, you're right, it's delayed. Wait, I'm actually in there?
Right here.
After it's just
right there.
Yeah, I'm just the hand.
Alright, where's the skip button? Because fuck you.
Yeah,
but
that's
not right.
I'll play Bloodborne.
No, Brian, we're not gonna.
You can't borrow Bloodborne?
Yeah.
Where you
going?
Yeah,
you
can borrow it.
Can't borrow the PS4? You're clearly not using it.
Yeah,
pay on layaway. I give you like 10 bucks for the next 40 weeks. Can I keep it?
Give her the black one. Give her the black one.
You got like 12 of them, right? Dude, I'm not gonna lie. I'm still holding out the Bloodborne's gonna have like a collector's edition with the PS4. Because I would play the shit out of it.
I don't know. We'll see. Maybe in the Japanese.
Who knows?
You wanted to pay extra.
Hey, why don't you show me the costume when you're gonna buy anyway?
The Robin.
It's gonna be Arkham Dead Yacht.
Which Robin? The gay ass Adam West Robin? Oh, let me see.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be Adam West Batman.
I'm buying my thing tomorrow. I call it Mark 2.
Mark 2 Deadmau5 Mark 2?
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Andy Klein, current investigation.
Thanks for having me, Mark.
This is an update on Hannah and Beth Washington.
Oh my god, you know what that kid looks like?
Alright, cool.
Looks like, Zod from Smash.
Friends and fans.
Yeah, he looks like that guy from,
awesome
that TV show.
Yeah, I think I know what you're talking about.
Carson
Lee.
Carson from TR Alley?
Yeah, right, he looks like, you're right.
No, he looks like someone else, but I know what you're talking about.
He's talking about Carson Daly. I'm talking about that dude from Zod. The dude Zod from Man of Steel.
Let me just let you know, let's take a moment.
It's, like, a onesie.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, no offense, but with your chin, it's gonna look super weird. Cause you're like, your chin is super large.
I know.
So like, you're gonna look like a retired Robin. I have to put the suit one more time.
That's pretty cool.
No, it looks fucking bitchin', I love it.
I just want you all.
But I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna bear the shit.
You gonna get a stick to? You just get me.
I don't know where I could get it.
Just get it from your bathroom shop.
So much that we're doing.
They won't let me in Comic-Con.
Oh, that's right.
That's fine. They took away my bat.
So much to handle.
Brought
in
the bed and they complain. I'm like, nah, you could crack some heads. I'm like, okay.
I'm just gonna bash
really
shit. Come on,
y'all.
Just crack
each and every one of you. And,
right, just be the Joker. You're
just
fucking smiling all the time, anyway. Here's the
lipstick. We'll never forget.
Yeah, don't buy from Marinette Ave. They were selling this for $60.
You know.
I got it for half.
Okay,
nice.
So
I'm trying to buy that mad old ass Batman outfit.
Let's party chips. Like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this
garbage.
One trip.
Cause you
we'll
do.
Never forget, all right?
Yeah, what's your abs, nigga?
Yes.
Where are your abs?
I think I see your vegetables.
Fine, nigga, give me a carrot.
Yeah, that girl looks like,
that bitch Veronica Mars?
Hero.
I like Pyro from Project Team Fortress 2.
Like, go fuck it, guys.
Another intro.
To Google.
Yeah,
like, the only puppet movie or any puppet thing I've ever got scared was Annabelle. Except because that was just a terrible movie.
Yeah, Annabelle 2 is...
If you want to see the scariest puppet thing ever...
I like Annabelle 1, I didn't like the second one.
There was the second Annabelle one?
Yeah, there's only one.
No, you're talking about The Conjuring. The Conjuring was good, Annabelle was good. But The Conjuring didn't have the puppet, only for like 5 minutes. It was like a cameo. But no, I'm talking about like, if you want to see the best puppet, that fucking puppet series from R.L. Stine, the Goosebumps.
I was about Leprechaun, Back from the Hood.
Back on the Hood. Oh god. I never saw the Leprechaun in Harmony.
Yeah, they're all on that side. Fucking
retarded. Sam, Hannah's best friend, concerned, diligent, adventurous. He sounds just like me.
Maybe we're just going to this random scary place.
Oh, maybe if we're fucking
Hello?
Listening, you figure this shit out, okay?
We should
Someone
do the
there?
Same thing.
Yeah, why don't you turn off the light?
We should do the same thing.
Fine! Yeah. See if you faggots actually leave your house for once.
Yeah, like, if we go north of the Palisades, it's just like...
I have like a road trip car, if you guys haven't noticed.
Yeah, let's go then.
Fine, nigga.
No, north of the
get
Palisades.
Get ourselves killed.
Dude, I am not getting myself
killed. You're gonna get killed?
Keep in mind, I'm the only one with keys. So
I'll be the guy turning the battery off the phones and throw away the map.
You're the one guy...
Henry lost the map.
You're the one nigga from... You're the one nigga from Blair Witch. And she's like, where's the map? Where's the map? I didn't need the map, man. We didn't need the map. I am the map. Like, you're a fucking faggot. Why would you throw away the map? It's like, I'm the map.
Follow me, guys. I'm the leader now.
We passed the same fucking rock 12 fucking times.
Henry's like, we have Apple Map.
Apple Map. I would be wearing the uniform still sponsored. But guys, you have Google Maps. We can never be lost. Google would never let me down.
Google knows everything.
Google knows everything. You know, everything you need to know.
Apple Bear.
The gate's busted.
What?
Clever. Okay, cool. Chris. Chris?
That's on air, man.
I never mean your broadcast.
Oh,
okay.
That was part of the game.
I live on the edge. Oh shit, that was
way too close. You done fucked up.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this bitch is gonna die
very
quickly.
You're not very sporty.
I live on the edge.
Yeah.
Fuck me! Hey, that was not even an easy one. I'm gonna get this bitch killed quickly. I will get that booty. It's just me in the bushes. The booty will be mine.
Hey, Oz, what are you dressing up to Halloween?
Destiny.
I told you already, I'm being like mad cheap ass 1960s Batman. Like cardboard face, legit Speedo dishwashing gloves Batman.
Are you gonna get the Black Ops 3 bundle?
I don't know what to say. I like the piece.
Huh?
Ah, fuck it.
I kinda like it.
Yeah, I'm sure it's gonna.
It's okay.
Toyish,
but
it's toyish, no. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Get the bundle.
Stop dressing, spoiler. Stop making me fucking laugh, you piece of shit! I try to hold this controller still!
Get the taken care of FIFA.
I already have FIFA, I don't need more of that shit.
Not 2016, stupid.
Yeah, that shit came out just like quite recently.
Stupid.
I know, I didn't buy it on my bro. I'd rather buy it on my discount, but whatever.
Start choosing now.
Why don't you niggas get registering my name and give me a PS4, faggots? Help me, I just bought a car. My life is impoverished.
Get a credit.
That girl from himself.
Did you not just hear what I told him?
Yeah, he's dead,
she's
bro.
I'm dead. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
She's dead, bro.
You fucking asshole.
What's up? She actually died?
But no.
What?
That's the most cryptic shit. You're like, bro, what if she had died? What if I had said
it
that?
Was a joke.
No, nigga, you don't know
God
jokes.
God damn it. Sorry,
you know, I don't believe you said that. I think you just said that you think it's just dumb.
Knowing your luck.
No, yeah. You know, he said the exact same thing like half an hour ago. Exact same line. Fucking tutorials. I know. I got this.
You saw the trailer about Fallout.
By the face thing.
Damn it, Brian. We're playing this right now.
No one gives
Here's
a fuck.
A look at the character system.
You don't know.
Yeah,
I'll watch it later.
You do spend a lot of time in our games looking at your stats, looking at your item.
I don't give a fuck because you watched it on YouTube.
That's how you die.
I kill Alan Wake.
Camera's on.
Third game
come
out.
Yeah, this thing is still trying to write a novel. Spooky ghost.
Chris, you here?
I see you. Where are you?
Not in the bag, are you?
Ah, ha, ha. You're so fucking funny.
Alright, let's see what kind of person Alex is.
The one who doesn't give a fuck, that's the kind of person I am. Snoop!
You're gonna snoop, you piece of shit.
Oh yeah, cause John, you're way above that, nigga.
Aha!
I've never snooped.
Hell yeah, you listen. Ashley?
He knows you.
Chris.
Alright, that's a guy who clearly touches kids.
Medallica. That is so you, man.
Protective, hubris, has a crush on Ashley. That's his main feature, he's a crush on Ashley.
You scared me.
I'm sorry, are you my secretary?
I was buzzing.
Cool, well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here.
I Chris, I want your dick in me. Love Ashley. Yes.
Oh,
such a douchebag haircut, goddammit.
Amazing.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind.
Then you're gonna blow my dick.
Hey, this is why Alex can't get here.
Why? Because I snoop in their fucking bags?
Nah, nigga.
Nigga, the only reason I don't like get girls sometimes is because I don't know how to use emojis correctly.
Guys, you think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
Looks like someone thought so.
Yeah, Jeff, this is why I don't get girls, because I don't wear douchebag
hats. Right?
Yeah!
Come on, look at these beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What is it?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Try.
Go ahead.
All right. Here goes.
Someone's gonna get shot in the face.
And kill someone.
Actually, get a headshot or something.
I just call it easy, bro.
Time to find out if my hand-eye coordination finally kicks in. Yeah!
It's a rifle? I thought it was a shotgun. I thought it was a BB
gun. I thought it was a shotgun. You know, I hate both of you. I'm the best. This is what it's all about, guys.
Alright, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Nah, I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
How can I turn the gun to her face?
Square.
I don't. Let me shoot her in the face. Shoot the bottle again. Fine, whatever. I can't hurt an animal. Fuck you. I own a pet.
Nice shot.
Your ass just got sad.
Yeah, this game's not real immersive. I'll turn the gun on her in like 5 seconds.
Heavy sharpshooter.
Right, Ashton Kutcher effect.
Come on, Chris.
Cable
car.
Did you
see like Ashton Kutcher's faces? Ashton Kutcher effect. What?
Kutcher.
Did you like the movie?
What movie? Butterfly effect? I thought it was alright. I liked the philosophy behind it. It wasn't like terrifying.
I actually liked it a lot.
Really? Yeah. I didn't hate it by any means. I just thought it was like, I don't know. It's the one of a kind movie, you know? Like, no one ever really tackles the butterfly effect.
It was pretty dark, too.
Weird coming back up
I mean, the ending was pretty, like, it was pretty good, I guess, where it's just like, if you love her, you can let her go. I'm like, alright, well, fuck you, Ashton Kutcher. You handsome fucker. What? You just married Mila Kunis, the love of my life, you faggot.
Jackie.
Michael, you idiot. No, now it's for real life.
Yeah, I fucking fangirled over that. I was like, why are they actually
said they found
fuck?
Sleeping in the
Michael, you idiot.
You.
Oh, real
use your connect.
Thanks, Black. Feel cheap you can do them and get take one dick.
That's Paul's girl, remember?
I don't give a shit.
Xbox, turn off.
She's naming her. Who names their kid Daytona? Who does that?
Five? The tournament?
The
tournament
500?
Yeah, exactly.
What a crazy place to set up house.
Well, she's a small white girl, but you know she does it good on the tip.
Water Mountain.
Wait, what? What was it?
The Paul's girl. She's tiny.
Oh, yeah.
But she looks wily, and the text she sends out is sexual shit. So I'm like, alright, good for Paul.
Oh,
oh my god, you know this reminds me of fucking Manhunt. Tell me that game was not fucking terrifying.
That game was scary.
I didn't get to finish it.
No, Manhunt 2? Oh, yeah. Manhunt 2 was fucking just as worse. It's like the security camera bullshit. It's like, yeah, to check where the guy is. Like, security camera's always fucking up.
Yeah.
And even when you get a kill, it's the most gorgeous.
Yeah, what if they make another one?
No, I'm not playing that shit. That shit gave me nightmares.
I hope so.
Like, even the ending was fucked up as shit.
I never played it. So
I'm just saying.
Man is the goal of all the games I played, and we played a shit ton of games, including Mortal Kombat. No, Mayonnaise 2 was the goriest game of all time.
Yeah, it's just not that crazy.
Well, because it's almost funny. Like, when you kill fatality, it's the funniest shit in the world to make. Manhunt 2 is just like, you just listen to a guy get suffocated in a plastic bag. And they just beat him to death with a brick.
Oh, like the kitchen tapes, remember?
Oh god, no, don't remind me that.
Like the chainsaw or the screw.
Oh yeah. No, I was talking about my worst one. For some reason, I always found the bag the worst. I just hate the bag. It was just like, the guy suffocates in your hand.
Right.
I just like the idea because, like, the whole.
I did like the ending, though, in number two.
What? Number two?
Yeah.
You know, okay. Oh, yeah, this is the ending where, like, you find your own subconscious.
Yeah.
Like, that was tough. Even the ending was like, alright, I deserve this peaceful shit.
He definitely did.
Ending a man had one way to kill Pixie with a chainsaw? Gory shit.
Yeah, I heard about it. I always wanted to play it.
Pixie was the first time I played a game where there's, like, an actual dick flopping around when you're chasing him. Just a really fat white guy with his dick flopping around with the chainsaw.
You know what, I would trade that up. Instead of making a Max Payne, they make the Manhunt.
No, I'm not playing that shit. Dude, in this graphics? Fuck that. Let's just fuck that.
I'm just saying, well, the right, John? The violin in this game? You know, with that's...
No, not compared to Manhunt, though. Yeah.
It's
I haven't
hard.
Played this game, but fuck that.
When you get killed in this game, it's fucked up.
I
don't want to hype it up, but, like, the graphics, you know.
Well, Brian, we're not going to control you, because apparently you know what happens, so it's just me and
Henry. No, I
don't. Well, you guys want to take turns, or is it all on me?
You play.
Okay, all on me.
Well, that's just this. You want to get to the juicy parts?
How we met?
No, I want to get fucking chips and
friends. To this
day. Nigga, you always think about food.
Nigga, give me some celery sticks.
Yo, when I came to your house, what did you give me? Microwave food.
Nigga, I cook you niggas dinner.
Yeah, nigga, you don't know how to cook.
Hey, at least I tried.
Call you white trash.
Nigga, just with that, you
get Daytona. Speaking of the devil,
you know the one thing I saw? I was watching the Pope Mass before I fucking picked up you guys.
Yeah.
You know who I saw in the crowd that made me laugh stupid hard? Fucking Jim Gaffigan crying.
Really?
He was at the Pope's Mass today in the Feldel in Philly.
Really?
With his family. This is adorable.
I gotta look it up.
He's mad Catholic. I didn't even know.
Is he crying?
Yeah, he's crying. He's
like, legit?
The Pope, no. Legit, the Pope? I cried a little bit. That fucker is great.
But yeah,
his speech was good.
Well, the shit that he's doing, yeah.
No, but like, he's like, the shit he says is just so fucking beautiful. I know it sounds like bullshit, like, but believe me when I say this Pope is the fucking man.
Okay.
Did you see when he was
cool,
in New York?
Cool.
In Congress?
Was it Congress? No.
He made some other Republican guy cry in the back.
You talking about John Boehner?
Yeah, the guy who just retired.
You know why? Because of the Pope. That's a fucking idiot.
Hey. Jessica, over here.
You're the third most
bad.
You guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Am I,
can you please let
fucking
out?
Veronica Mars
please?
Or victim number one?
Victim number one.
Let me press the red button. Why am I being a dick and be like, no, you're going back.
My God. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there.
All right, Red Scott,
I'm
fucking
my own
Scott.
Leg.
Oh,
how
about you? Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. Saw muscle down here.
Yeah, right. Uh-huh. Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Mike and M. Split were together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Huh. Bitch.
Alright, let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
I'm not gonna lie, purple? Very fuckable
Sam?
Place.
You? I mean,
cow.
Purple.
Purple.
Blonde. It's just like, her mouth is just the right proportions in all the right ways. Just like, a lot of people tell me I have a very punchable face. Like, she has a very fuckable face. No, I'm still good with the blonde number one. It tells you, it's serious for
pitch. Then Mike is pretty.
He's
gonna
have that first.
Oh my god! Henry!
I'm about to say, I'm sorry.
Hey, really?
Why?
Really? You killed the one token black guy off the bat?
What's his last name?
I don't know. Fucking Smith?
Matt.
Johnson?
Wait. You know who I want to trade this guy for? Jaden Smith. The snow's not falling on us. We're falling on the snow.
Wait, what? No.
It's philosophical. Okay, Brad?
Say anything backwards.
Just say anything backwards. It's smarter that way. Jaden Smith.
Jaden.
Good. That and chill.
We're almost there.
How did we get the black kid?
I creeped out.
Yeah, so I don't have to say it, bro.
You just say we're all taking it. We're all taking it, apparently.
My playthrough, I got him killed so
bad. Jump scares all day. I'm gonna kill this fucker. I don't care. I want him to die. He is not in high school. Fuck you. That nigga's clearly 37.
Yeah,
touching
super
kids.
Senior, bro.
Super senior.
How is everyone intelligent? It's like the five last people were intelligent. Like, really bullshit. They're all retarded.
Right, dude, I almost clocked you just now. Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Cool. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. Welcome to the woods, spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Threaten.
Alex.
Oh, what? Fucking welcome, we're all friends here, whatever. Let's go with the token black guy answer.
I'm just gonna lay it out.
Let's not be a part of the stereotype and be violent about this. Nigga, what you say to me?
Awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Nah.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't wanna make this weird.
Cool. I'm gonna find a way to kill Mike. Oh, good. Shit.
You guys gonna make out now?
Yes. Oh my god, totally. We're so gonna make out. No, seriously, I'm gonna go check on the cable car back down the trip. Okay. See you, man.
See ya.
Alright, see ya!
I will find a way to get him killed. Don't ask me how, I will find a way to get that faggot killed.
Crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah.
You bitch!
All the bags.
Tell
you, he's gonna die now.
I need to go find Sam.
She's gonna get anal super bad.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important. Matt, please.
What would you do?
Bitch, you don't tell me what to do.
I really don't think you should head back down the trail by yourself.
Seriously?
It's cold out, and it's getting dark.
You're gonna protect me from it being dark out?
Here. Come with you. Nobody's gonna steal it.
Matt, are you kidding me? You can't leave me alone for 5 minutes? You really think that little of me?
That's not what I meant.
Why can't you just listen to me? Why are you always questioning everything I say?
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to be helpful.
If you want to be helpful, then you can help get everything up to the lodge as quickly as you can, okay?
Okay. Fine.
Fuck you, bitch.
Thank you. I'll see you up there after I go find Sam.
See you
in a bit.
Suck off, man.
Yeah, she's gonna just take anal from Mike. You know that's what's gonna happen. I'm not the only one who sees this happening, right? It's like, Mike, just fucking do it. Fuck my Vietnamese asshole.
She's Asian.
That bitch is clearly Asian. What? What the fuck was that?
This is annoying.
Yeah, I want to know why everyone's fucking smart, Brad. Academic. No, they're all retarded. They're all... Brian, intelligent.
Maybe she has good in school and the others don't. I don't know.
Apparently they all go into a good school. No matter, they're all white. Except the one black kid doesn't get intelligent. He just gets kindness. Some racist bullshit going on here.
Are they all spread out?
I guess so. She's just... You know, her left hand's on her, like, her own couch.
Oh, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. And not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Yeah, I just spent a bit.
Oh!
Motherfucker!
Hey,
everyone we got in this game is a fucking bullshit asshole.
Jeez Louise!
Well,
what?
I did mean to
that
scare you,
me.
Sort of.
I'm just this fucking. I'm not gonna lie. Why
are
we all scared
really
of
good at it.
Sorry,
I love how we're all scared of one black guy in this movie.
What are you looking at?
Three white guys jump in the bushes, nothing. One black guy jumps up. Oh!
Really, nigga? Hey, see, you fucked up.
Encourage us, encourage.
Fine, I didn't even know what the question was.
Thank you.
Sure, go ahead. Knock yourself out.
I would.
Yes.
Bullshit.
You would have been like, yo, here, look at this shit. Look at what your girl's doing.
Bitch. Nigga, you would have been like, let me go on my 3DS.
What the hell, man?
Nigga, that's you.
I'm sorry, Johnny, you're right. You'd be still at home playing
Destiny. Just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Damn it.
Matt.
You do it, Alex. Everyone's gonna die now.
I've, like, within only two decisions, I got everyone killed. Way to go, Alex. She has a very fuckable face. I don't know if you guys are not seeing it.
I can see the
check phone, because let's be realistic. She'd constantly be on her fucking phone. That's the world we live in now, Jenna. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We got you, Cerami.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Grab someone. Fuck that bitch.
Run to the bench.
What's someone to do?
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey!
fuck. Fuck you!
Oh! Great.
Hey, you know that?
It's time to get some sexy time.
Where are you
hiding?
Why is there free roam jazz playing, Brian? Fuck you!
Oh. Ah. Hey!
That's the perfect game.
Oh, snap!
I'm not hitting the bird.
Grab the bird.
Hello?
Why'd she kill
me? Pretend it's Sheila.
Nigga, what is the deal against my dog? You know my dog's cool.
You killed him, Alex.
Sheila 2.0.
Did you see his head explode? Why is there freeform jazz playing, Brian?
Oh, shit, you will.
You can't hide from me.
You don't edit.
I know
all.
You're
not gonna kill the bird.
Fuck
it,
the bird asking the bird.
Hits the bird comes back, just fatality. Just fucking goes Mortal Kombat.
Oh yeah, oh more. Oh, you're going down.
They're gonna fuck like crazy right there.
Done shitting.
That's how it's done, Brian.
Can I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
Oh, what's that supposed to
be? I just want to do it. You're done, girl.
You're
done.
Your opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Fine, whatever. Let's live on the edge. Even though I know you're a cheating asshole.
Wait, who's cheating?
Well, remember, this nigga's still in sex.
Oh, okay, yeah.
God, do you not watch Nobellas?
Save some for later, buddy.
Yeah, that's a Hulk. It's good.
Endless reserves. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though.
Pork.
Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, not quote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
Stairs empty. People are dead. My objective is to have everyone die except for the one black guy. Break the stereotype, but one
token.
I want Token to be the one guy survives all this. Just to be like, the fuck happened, guys. I'm gonna find a way, John. Look at me.
Oh, again.
Oh, this nigga.
And how are we feeling?
God, where is he from?
He is from the guy.
Seems
hard
to
scratch
the surface.
I think
I was gonna
watch Constantine
and
Bad Boys
2.
Nigga, you
tell
me you saw Bad Boys?
He was a devil in Constantine.
He was a devil in Constantine. He was in Bad Boys 2, the bad guy.
Yeah.
He's
not just good at
that. He plays that Russian character, though.
Well, don't you try to understand
Armageddon.
Yes, I'm gonna get it. How do you know that?
So you know what my room, my anxiety is? I got no fucking chips.
Yo, which
image? You're on a diet. Remember that.
Oh, yeah, I said vegetable chips.
Chips is chips.
Fuck you.
Alright, Alex, what are you wearing? Women wear you or men wear you?
Women always wear me, nigga. Women always wear me. Tell me how to read.
You know,
I'm scared of roller coaster. I bet that much. I'd be like, not of her booty. I'm not afraid of that booty.
Yeah, I'm for sure he's a bad guy.
Fear of heights. Yeah, definitely. I'm a great swimmer.
Right? He's a either killer. Pretty sure.
The psychologist, really?
Snake.
None of the guy.
Yeah, fuck. He's just for once rats.
Rats?
Because, like, I know every. Because every faggot's gonna pick snakes. So I want to see what happens when I pick rats. I feel like rats are scarier than snakes at this point.
A gun, knife.
It's a horror movie, Doobie. A gun, I go. You get shot, Brian. That's not terrifying.
Yeah.
Fucking knife. You can
knife
carve.
Knife is personal.
Cockroaches.
Really? Nigga.
Yeah, rats are furry, at least. Cockroaches.
Yeah. Like, if I want an honest answer, spiders. Clowns all the way. Not even close. Who the fuck has a picture of that in their notebook? Yeah. What an asshole.
Gore.
Is that a piece of shit?
Oh. Gore.
I guess gore.
Really? Gore scares
you? No, it's not. This is
really?
Disgusting.
Like, did I startle you?
Fuck you,
so
doctor.
Sorry. You're doing very well. Help your nose. Try to speed up. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
Okay. Spiders, fuck yes. Fucking hate spiders. I'm a pussy, fuck you, John.
I like spiders.
Gore.
Henry, do you like spiders?
Nope.
Needles.
Clowns! No one scares zombies at this point. The Walking Dead fucked that up for me. Yeah, no. I love the fucking dogs. I don't know what the fuck this nigga's doing.
Plague. Gore is this thing.
Gore.
Storms are not scary.
I sleep really well in storms.
This is very interesting.
What is this? Are they gonna set up the game based on this?
Imagine you are special. It's like
endurance. Yeah, see, it's like quarter of results. You're Alexander Dominguez. I'm like, oh, faggot.
It's a good picture of Alex.
He's like, what? Just underneath the title, pussy.
Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time, but I promise we'll talk again very soon.
I'm telling you, you are the killer, Alex.
That guy's like, if I had a picture of like a child molester, he'd be like my model. Oh yeah, he's got a creepiness down to a T. Like, I wouldn't want him to be my dad. This is why Liam Neeson's my dad. Oh, really? Is this the new format? Every video game is a TV show now?
Seriously, what's up with that?
I actually like it.
I don't like it because it gives me a good checkpoint. Like, alright, I did one mission in Metal Gear.
What's going on? I'm
gonna do something.
Where's my sister?
Come on.
Yeah, they like, every time you finish a mission, it's like, and previously on written by, directed by, I'm like,
their
okay.
Only problem is they do it for every unnecessary mission.
Yeah, but I feel like it gives you a good pace. I really don't feel like you're supposed to binge Metal Gear.
I gotta say, I'm super excited to welcome
what the fuck is Metal Gear? You're supposed to binge on it.
You're supposed to binge Metal Gear.
Yes, you are.
According to who?
Every Metal Gear fan ever.
No, bullcrap.
He knocked that shit
out. Even Kojima said don't binge.
Because he made the game, obviously. No, everyone knocks it out.
Hey, only you knock it.
Do you not binge on Halo, John?
Honestly, yeah.
That's a multiplayer game.
At this point, there's no point in like, they'll just binge it and then that's it.
Plus, John's a sucker for addiction, that's not fair. I could treat this nigga to heroin, he'd be dead in a week.
Like this mountain gets bigger every time I
it's like playing Metal Gear Solid 2. I'd be like, I'm gonna go to one struck and end the game.
Josh,
like, no, that's
complex. Why is everyone so fucking smart, apparently? This is what they're all gonna do.
Come on,
me.
Let's
stupid.
Idiot.
I guess that's true.
Complicated.
Alright, fine. Who's this nigga then? Who's Beanie?
It's not in daily, bro.
Hey, Chris, check it out. TRL. Britney Spears' new toxic album is coming out. Get on it.
Hey, guys.
Ended up here okay?
Yeah.
Well,
yeah, surprisingly, I know she's not cute, but out of the three so far, I'm close to giving it to Redhead.
Actually?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Redhead gets me. Even though blonde's still up front.
I thought it was purple.
Yo, yo, yo. We got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
So, in this case, just be myself.
Right.
Gossip, fuck you.
So Matt and Emily are a thing now, right?
Yeah, so it seems.
I mean, what's Mike think of that?
I have a feeling Mike's already got his hands full, you know what I mean?
Huh. So just Mike's Chris, right? I mean,
fucking... It's iced. What else? Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in, they're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get, like, get open or something.
Wait a second, are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own a place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you.
Lead the way, coaches.
Oh man, so basically be myself. Awesome.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
It's really good.
Confident. Unsettled.
Confident, dude.
I'm being myself.
See, that is right. Why.
Whoa, I'm being honest right now. I'm not fucking stud, okay? I'm not gonna be like, hey, yo, Ash, two of these.
It's weird being back up here, huh?
Yeah.
So why are they there?
I don't know, I think they're about to party or something, I do an orgy.
1 year anniversary of the sister's death.
Who the fuck celebrates that? That's tragic.
I don't know, like...
You saw her sister's die? That was fucked up as shit.
Has it happened to you yet? No.
Yeah,
okay, see, now you're fucked up then.
See, you thought that was fucked up. And they just fell down.
She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Fuck you, Josh.
Protect agreed.
Fuck you, Jack.
Yo, this is...
I mean, you're not...
As you know,
you've
been going
along
with it. So.
Michael take up...
Oh,
the
you think I would do the opposite of this?
Just checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Oh, what I missed.
That is so present, dude.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Yes! Yes!
Agree with him.
Yes! This man's right. Okay, first thing I'd be there like, yes! This man understands me.
She won't even know what hit her. All right, I got it.
With that big-ass meat of yours.
It's just like, oh!
It's just like, what's that?
What the fuck? Sounded like four lovely ladies are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns.
Okay, that is something I would say. Nobody likes cool buns.
My bun's toasted.
So is Mike like Steven? He's the only one who actually gets laid? Alright, let's see what we got. I got a
you
hatchet.
Mean, Josh. Josh is like Steven.
Yeah,
like
getting pretty low in juice.
No, it's like Mike.
It's gonna turn off my GPS.
Okay, so some nigga took
it. Like outside, or I might actually use it.
Can you cool it on the phone, Tom?
Why? Why?
It's pretty much on
the phone.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Thinker? There's only one option. I passed college. I got this.
Clown class.
No, was it finger painting college? Head class finger painting college. We just purchased. Really?
I'm okay.
How's the kind of
class?
Yo, you're an idiot. You do the same shit.
Yeah, you really do, Harry. That one time I had to give you two coats because you came in like a sweater vest in like a snowstorm.
I don't think so.
Okay, someone should
here, use this.
Josh is clearly going to try to get me killed. Fuck Josh.
That's why
you're right. Oh, you know who I asked, Josh?
Would you get me killed?
Yeah, you try to get me killed every fucking step of the way. I think you're the killer.
I'm pretty sure I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant going to help?
Spray on. It's a can. Oh, yeah, now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we do with the little army dudes.
Yep, ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh. Bye-bye frozen lock. Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Okay, all you people. Gnarly bra? Gnarly bra?
That's what his name is, the zombie.
Be like, this is fucking... I'd still be unimpressed. Be like, this is pretty easy to deal with. He's just a really slow, retarded human who can only bite. Oh, God. Chris, don't tell me I'm going to let you down, Chris. Only good things. He gets late. Oh, God! Oh, wow. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, this is...
What was that?
Some bitch just got on fire. I hope it's Mike. Take the sledgehammer.
Hey, my lady only wants surprise.
Surprise of what? What do you mean?
Oh yeah, I saw the ending.
Wait, isn't there like 36 different fucking endings?
Yeah.
What combination?
So you saw your one, the ending you want to see, where Chris gets like six bitches just like.
Nah, where everything is a good time and no one died and you just had an orgy.
Yes. No, my ending.
Oh, you saw the perfect ending.
Here.
My ending, the black guy survives. That's the only. That to me is the achievement. He's the only one who survives.
Fucking Christian killed off three characters.
Okay, so ex-janitor convicted for arson. Okay, cool. Alright, so it's the janitor who's a flamethrower.
The trophy, token.
Token. Oh, God.
We saw it in the South Park.
Yeah, PC Principal is my new favorite character. Sally, shut the fuck up!
Leslie, shut the fuck!
Shut the fuck up!
Had me wrong.
Mackie, that's 2 days. 2 days attention. Congratulations. I just start doing that. He makes me want to be a principal. Oh, okay.
Oh God, so, Alice is a principal.
Principal. It's PC principal.
You're gonna have no hair.
Hey, difference is I'm a principal, okay?
Huh?
It's cool. Principal.
Well, that's Alex.
this character?
The ball dude?
Yeah.
The mustache.
It does look like
it does.
As Alex.
So the real horror age time is the real horror in this game.
I'm just curious. When our age group hit our 30s,
uh-huh.
Are we gonna have one of those people with a mustache? Like just a mustache.
Like, dude, I'm not gonna lie. If I end up like, if I don't make college professor and become a school teacher, I'm legit gonna grow the pedo mustache. Just like
the pedo
shit,
mustache.
Complete shaved off, just the mustache. Just like, I'll have one of those mustaches that just says, "Get in the van." Get in the van.
Want an A plus? Get in the van.
Yeah, you want an A plus? Get in there.
You want the 4.0 GPA? Get in the van.
Emily. Hello?
Yo, just speedrun it.
Fuck you, Brian. I'm gonna enjoy my game. When you play this game, you can fucking do it. Fuck you.
I will with my PlayStation 4.
Well, that's great. Play by yourself, just like everything else.
I will. I will. Enjoy watching John Twitch.
No one watches John Twitch, you know that. Come on, Chris. Heal on one I like. I don't wanna fuck you over, Chris.
You're eating the deodorant.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm gonna get killed, I can feel it.
Hi Chris, very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be like getting the lock open or something?
Kick on the door, asshole. Right, I'm supposed to get deodorant in the bathroom. Okay,
it's fucking awesome.
We're not fucking Dutch, huh? Some people live well, like you fucking look
here.
I got it. It's fucking Grizzly Adams.
Apparently it was better off than you.
Nigga, don't you be fucking joking. Look at that plasma! Hello? TV time. Okay, yeah, fine, fuck me over. Why I had that interactable?
I know what the order is.
But fuck you, John, let me play the game.
Because you're gonna get lost.
Apparently so.
And then flames the game.
I hope to.
It's a spooky ghost. Too spooky.
Use your ghost.
Use my ghost powers?
Yeah, what's that game where you use a camera?
It's Fatal Frame.
Yeah.
It's coming out next month. I'm gonna get it.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't even know it was coming out. I didn't even know they were making another one.
Not a true fan.
Apparently not. One
new message. The sad message. Part, the very depressing part, is it's going to come up to you.
Really?
Sergeant Kane again. That kind of
makes sense.
It makes sense, but you know. Stop fooling you. I want to pay on something else.
Who's fucking?
Man, fuck the Japanese, man. Fucking hipsters.
John, do you even play with it with you? Yeah, be honest.
The party game that no one seems to touch anymore.
You guys want to play some?
I mean, I would buy it with like 50 bucks. The whole system.
Oh, look, we got five.
I'm
people.
Waiting for the Vita.
Way to go, John. New record.
50 bucks.
I know, right?
They already not. They're saying. It's the last mobile game.
Oh,
thank God.
Yeah, you might
what
as well.
The Vita?
Aww. Wow.
It would be smarter if they do some kind of hybrid,
spooky
smartphone
window.
Hybrid, to be honest.
But you know,
I hate smartphone games.
No, but they actually put a little shitty controller on it. So you can play like Mega Man, not on the fucking touch. They think of that.
Why is my guy always like looking at
the
fucking sky?
What game?
You
get
the Vita for
porn.
Why would you get
the Vita? I use my tablet for porn. Yeah,
that's retarded. Are you watching porn on your tablet?
Hell yeah. Why would I risk my laptop? Porn shit's on my laptop.
I'm never touching a tablet again. Thank you for letting me know.
You're welcome. Oh, look, I got it by accident.
I didn't want to say
it. The best people survive with me.
I was Capcom 3. Kills
someone. Fuck
me. What are we talking about? Vita?
Yeah.
Who the fuck is touching the Vita? Oh, motherfucker!
Get the fuck!
You're afraid of dogs, ha ha ha.
I didn't even pick dogs!
Yeah, I wasn't even a dog.
This game, like, I thought it was like a pig.
It's a canine, dude.
Perfect.
That's Mamber Pig.
But they don't.
Did you see Al Gore come out of the forest? Guys,
here,
super sea!
I wanted to get a gravity brush, but now they're making it for the PS4.
So there you go. Dude, don't buy the Vita!
You're not
committing, right?
Can I finish? That's why I wasn't explaining. That's why I don't want to be there.
Thank you.
Okay,
I'll
baby.
That's not a dog, right?
Chris, yeah.
What was it? Are you okay?
It's like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're going to get a good boy soon.
Wow, a smooth motherfucker, smooth. You're gonna have your dick will be inserted into a vagina. This I promise, my buddy.
Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie.
Here.
Fact,
you
I would
all
never live
coming in and out?
Near a fucking forest.
Not a lot of action.
No, you're late. I thought you were down for a...
What's up,
I'm down for a trip. I'm just saying, I would never live in like a cabin. Or like, you know, be a forest. He remembers.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do. Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off.
Anything, guys? Can I block the shit out of him or like just let him get his dick in two vaginas?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
Challenge.
Challenge, Alex.
Challenge! Yes!
What the hell are you doing with M out of the trail? What?
Because I'm black.
I saw you and them. The telescope. Before, we just ran into each other. It's been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
Distrust.
Right. Right. I'm sure it's all it was. You know what? You can think whatever you want. It's a free country. Watch yourself, Mike.
Because he's black. It's because he's black. I made it violent.
Yo, Henry.
Henry, you're the black guy in this movie.
He's from the Bronx. Be careful.
He's the only one. I'm not gonna lie. Of everyone in this group, he's the only one I trust. He's the only one I don't believe would ever be a villain.
The guy from the Bronx.
Hell yeah. He's the only one. He's the only one who wouldn't be surprised.
So gross.
That's why he's not doing it.
Are you trying to swallow his face hole?
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me. Did you say something?
Oh, did you? Not hear me with your sluttiness too loud.
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dream boat. Congrats, you're top cow.
That's real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
Jeez, that's provoking. I'll be instigated.
The fuse. Bitches, bitches, please, please.
Stay out of it, you dumb oaf. Hey, watch it.
Oh, fuck you, bitch.
You're the only one who can put him down. No one else can play with your toys.
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages?
Oh, you fucking Hitler loving some
of
this.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Shut your mouth, Jess.
Jessica, you need to shut your mouth. Okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's
business. I'm gonna start switching shit with that guy.
Bitch. Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping.
Guys, this is not gonna help the TRS special. This is not how Brent's gonna make it.
And maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yes, I'm gonna find a way to get this fucker killed.
Want
to go do that? Any place
about that whore? Hey, it's right up the trail.
She has a very fuckable face. That's right.
That's over.
Yeah. Black on Asian action.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening?
Okay,
oh my god,
don't
you remember next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
She was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
do you?
I guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
And then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay. Okay.
Black things. That booty.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Yes. You go do that. Chris is gonna go figure shit out with Ashley.
Why are you wearing a skirt in the winter store?
Because you don't know fashion, Brian, that's why.
Henry,
why Henry?
Henry.
Because of H. Don't tell me it was an H.E. Madmer's t-shirt. That napkin bullshit t-shirt.
This cabin.
$5 t-shirt.
You just, you don't understand the price for fashion, Brian, okay?
$5.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die a pretty corpse.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling
luck's
on our side. Play your cards. Love how our panties are just showing out for the battle.
Hey, porn stars. You're gonna need these.
Porn stars?
I thought I was literally throwing a box of condoms.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourself.
Josh really just really wants everyone to fuck in front of him.
Peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. Dark out there.
Alright.
Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Yeah.
Wait, really?
What? No.
Really?
Wait, really? I want a gangbang.
I'd be like, you know what? So we all need a little trim. We gotta make this shit exciting, girl. Let's invite some pals. I want to fuck Zaf.
Do you let your friend bang a girl?
I don't know, like, depends. Johnny, is like, is she like giving me like an ultimatum? Like, Alex, the only way you can fuck me is if you invite one of my friends. I had like multiple choice.
Who you picked out of the three?
Out of the three? Not you, Brian. You're greedy.
You wouldn't share.
I wouldn't share. I'm not gonna lie. Be honest.
No, I would.
No. Okay, you're right. I know you. I'd be like driving this, like, oh, she's doing it wrong. You'd be doing more.
Like, I would not share my fucking germs with you.
You would not share at all. I probably only would. I don't know. John, because he probably would just leave. No, I don't know. Henry, Harry, you're like the least threatening into my masculinity. I guess I'll take you because ever since that time you had straight hair and you look like an Asian chick and you wore those tight ass jeans. Like, I can, like, close my eyes and pretend you're not there. But not with Brian. Yeah, Brian would not share. Like, if this was reversed, Brian would never... If Leslie's like, all right, Brian, I'm going to rock your fucking world, but you can only do if Alex is in the room. You're like, no, it's not going to happen. But just see me in the corner with a roll-up camera. Yes. Daddy likes what he sees. Yes.
As playing.
Let's
forget about
this. We all... Then you find one little choice.
Hey, Hamlet's photo booth.
All right. Read my mind.
All right. Selfie time.
Okay.
Mini game, I fucked this up.
It's too black.
There you go.
Save
the day.
Good effort. Next time
fucking bitch!
Well, okay, but it's not easy holding the thing all like backwards and forwards at the same time.
Okay, let's go. I've got cabin fever.
Look at that ass.
Gotta tickle the fanny.
Apparently so.
It is freezing out here.
That's something I can help you with.
Oh god, I really fucking mad. It makes me want to play some hills. God, fucking hate the world we live in sometimes. Fuck Konami. The best horror game ever, and they just fucking piss on it.
Yeah, I'm gonna look up cabins right now.
Really, you're looking up cabins? Hey, John, remember when we went to...
Oh, we're...
John, remember that hike trail? Kilimanjaro?
Oh my god!
That was a
fucked up trail.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try
babe,
to spot
babe,
us out.
Babe, let's invite her back.
Eaten by a bear.
Being a bitch.
Henry, would you be there?
Sure.
Oh, I think you bring out the worst.
I'm looking right at it.
Is that so?
Thanks. Jealousy.
Suck it.
I'm special.
You will suck it, girl.
You guys would be down for a
I mean, I always want to see how you would die, John.
So it's 217 a night.
Huh.
Well, three bedrooms, one bathroom.
This thing makes juice or something.
Alright, we need more female friends, I'm sorry. Is this just be a giant sausage dude fest?
Well, we're bringing a girlfriend.
I forgot. Everyone. John, how are you bringing your girlfriend? I'm bringing my love pillow.
My waifu.
Yeah.
John, get you one for Comic-Con now. What the heck?
Oh, do it. I'm still trying to find out my own ticket. I'm probably going to have to be sleeping in the sea walk again.
Oh, really? If you are,
oh!
Wait, what happened?
Ashley just got fucking knocked out!
You're gonna...
Mike!
When are you going?
Alright, guys.
I don't know, when is the thing, the comic book thing?
I have no idea.
Alright.
I'll go with you.
Let's see.
I don't get blue gloves, but I'll pay for the ticket.
Piece of shit.
What? No, fuck you.
Boom! Nice one, Mikey.
Trying to resell it.
I'm trying to buy
it
from Chris. He didn't give me an answer yet. I'll find out tomorrow.
He's gonna flake.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Chris is a good man. I believe him too, because it was his cousin ticket, but they have to go to a wedding.
Okay.
Oh, look. Goggles. It's me. Oh, yeah, I just checked you out.
How did they pick on that girl? She was actually the cutest one.
Yeah, well, the one in the glass, right?
The one that died.
Yeah, like she. I would give it her harder than everyone else.
Hardcore,
here.
Long dick.
I live. Only thing.
The one they cut the prank on, right?
The one who died in the beginning. Yeah.
Yeah.
One
back your fucking head.
That's why they pranked her, because they're jealous of her epic booty. I only know. I only really like Chris because I find the redhead hotter than the blondes.
You're going the wrong way.
To what? Back to the cabin.
No, you're going to the gate.
Oh, whatever.
Listen, Alex.
Well, then I hope this guy dies. I literally cannot go wrong here.
Why do you
want that guy
to die?
Because
he's a dick.
When you die, let's play Smash.
We can play Smash
later. Smash Bros. Fucked up.
The mini game of opening a door. This is true.
Sam.
Graphics.
Shallow.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah.
Totally. When is Halo coming out?
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit.
Are you even excited?
For Halo?
What was that movie about?
It's about a space duck that's a private detective. That's all I really need to know.
Space duck?
Yeah, I want to go see the Martian.
You remember the last scene in the Guardians of the Galaxy?
Oh, the duck. Yeah.
How the duck's a famous cartoon.
That shit was awkward. I saw the live action
movie.
That
was like a comedy.
That shit was creepy.
I know.
Let me put it this way. Robin the Duck is Marvel's answer to Roger Rabbit, but a bad one. People actually like Roger Rabbit.
Oh yeah, I watched that shit.
The Roger Rabbit was kick ass.
The redhead girl was
fucking.
Oh.
Oh Jesus Christ! I'm like.
She's the original hentai. It's all be eyes for a moment.
American hentai.
Hell yeah!
Clean it up.
She was the reason why.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
What?
That's fucked. Respect.
What do you remember?
It's all such a blur. I barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey, I mean, it's not our fault they ran into the woods.
They're retards.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I don't think anyone would have expected them to do a dumb thing like that.
What happened, Kevin?
My cabin's 300.
Oh, cabin.
Yeah, I think.
John, I mean, Henry, doesn't he, like, your girl have, like, a family member who owns a cabin or something?
No, they have a timeshare.
What am I thinking? I know somebody we knew had a cabin. I don't know.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
I heard my dick getting tighter in my pants.
My eyes.
What was it, like, upstairs?
Sure.
I just
go.
I don't think we can get
into
the cabin with a padlock like that.
Oh,
no way.
Am
I going back to the lodge, a.k.a.
Wax? Actually, it's not. Fuck that.
Yes! Getting what?
Fucking the Bloodborne DLC.
Hey, Jessica!
DLC.
There you go.
I got a gift card.
Oh, crap. You scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
Fuck you, kid. Spagna.
It's
time to fall.
Out of my limbs.
Yeah, he's a fanboy.
Can
you
get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
Be heroic.
Heroic,
dude.
But
once
in
your life.
Be a man.
No,
now you're a man.
I'm coming after you. Just stay put.
Oh, she's.
Oh, thank God
it
was heroic.
Yeah.
Do you want to
eat
that,
did
you?
Why don't we move this car?
audience, what do you think? What should I do, audience?
How did it lead to... How did they end up in a mine shaft? What the fuck?
That bitch was going... She was trying to find, like, a shortcut, and this bitch wants to
just give up, go back, be like, there's no power.
She wanted to get banged in the cave,
right? Yeah, not really.
She is a cave.
You're not wrong.
Not what I pictured.
Honestly, Alex, would you give it to her?
Yeah, she's a fuckable face. I've said that like 6 times. Would I give it to her? Like, would I marry that bitch? Fuck no, but...
She was down for a gangbang.
Yeah, like, she can get it. Look, John, look at that booty. Her panties are still showing on top of her jeans. She's got nothing to hide. I'd give it to her. Would you? But John's be like, nah, her personality doesn't match my horoscope. Bitch!
Hey, just fuck whatever. As long as she's not super busted.
Oh shit.
Oh, no battery.
Crap. No, John, really? I'm gonna die to battery, you're
oh
a piece
God,
of shit.
Are you okay?
Yep. I'm fine.
Oh my God, it's amazing goal.
No.
Hey, Marty.
Oh, Nelly.
Sorry.
This place is giving me the willies. Not the good kind of
release. My family's been watching Narcos.
Me too. Fucking the best fucking show ever.
Yeah.
I'm like on and off.
That's good shit. For me, it's double true because I've seen a project. Like, I really wish I had that show before I started writing that shit.
Oh, you almost died, Alex.
I actually want to see The Visit. Like, I know it's M. Night Shyamalan, but I'm actually curious.
It was good.
Really?
It was his best movie so
far.
Really? That's what I've been hearing too. I'm mad curious. Especially for a movie that looks so fucking cheesy.
You know what I'm saying? Because I actually like the movie from the elevator. What was it?
John the Chef?
The Avatar.
What's Below? I forgot the fucking
name. You know what I'm talking about.
I know what you're talking about. I thought it was like Grandma's the Devil in the End.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Danger.
Like the real fixer upper.
Isn't he making another Avatar movie?
Danger.
I hope not.
I thought you would.
I doubt it. That was one of the worst movies ever made.
Dragon Ball was the worst movie.
Yeah, that was.
I didn't even watch it. Just looking
at the cover, I was like,
"Dude, I watched that."
This is fucking garbage.
I saw that on an airplane.
Yeah, the kid was so American.
That's why, like, Team Four Star, they made fun of it. It's just like, Goku got punched by Vegeta so hard. He's like, "Why do you think I was a high school kid in Beverly Hills?" How did that just happen?
His hair was like.
So people can relate to him.
It's like, why is Chi-Chi the only Asian person that time?
Did he ever go Super Saiyan in that movie?
Yeah, it was retarded. Piccolo was retarded. Everyone's retarded.
Piccolo was so fucking...
Emperor Pilaf was retarded. The whole movie, there's not one good thing I say about that entire movie. It's like, Roshi's like, I want to bang Bulma. And then I found out that Gohan's dead. Fuck. Kill Cabin? Yeah, let's go to the cabin way. Fuck that. I'd spoil my own time. Bitch, move on.
Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Fuck yeah, that presidential means jizz on your face.
Telescope.
Dude, this is like, I'm not gonna lie, I agree with Josh. This is like pound town equivalent. She's like, we're all gonna die. I'm just getting it one time, please.
Whoa.
Telescope.
Someone at the cabin.
Let's go investigate.
And that girl still likes you?
Little girl. North Carolina?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. She says she misses and thinks at me. Yeah, I hate to say it, Brian. I feel mad racist about this. That didn't scare me, but black guy still scared me. Like, all the shit that we're gonna see here is just the black guy still gonna get the most out of it.
I said the same.
What happened? Yeah,
it's like you saw
it was
like,
a jump scare.
It was just like the goggles.
But I don't know what the fuck I was looking at.
Yeah.
So
it was the guy with the goggles.
Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
No, it wasn't ugly eggnog.
Yeah, it was.
It wasn't.
Shut up.
Maybe.
I want eggnog.
Is there man
bear
pig?
Was it that season, right?
Stay close by, okay?
What's that?
It's fucking America.
This pussy says there's some brown bears up here.
I'm still waiting for that. What's that seasonal?
Michael.
I'm getting into pumpkin now.
Pumpkin spice latte?
I'm being basic, bitch, now.
Come on,
I haven't tried that.
Pumpkin
spice? Not on a beer?
No, pumpkin spice latte is the fucking worst.
The beer's good.
I hate how that tastes.
Beer. It's pretty
good. It tastes terrible.
Pumpkin Pop-Tarts, pumpkin danishes.
Pumpkin pie is the only thing that tastes good to me. Only pumpkin pie.
I had pumpkin pie.
Yeah,
that shit was gross.
I know, I'm saying, no, all pies are great. I'm just saying pumpkin spice latte, pumpkin coffee, they all taste like exactly piece of crap. All the lattes I've tasted,
the
pumpkin spice was
the
worst.
The beer's good.
I think depending on who
the
makes it.
The beer's fine. I'm just hating the lattes and the coffees.
Unless they're adding more spice.
You're just not white enough.
Apparently not, Jen. Why don't you chit me in the Blake back?
A luck bar. A bar!
No way, it's not scary. It's a white bird. Relax. It's a white bird.
That was scary.
It was a white bird.
Witty. Nice.
It's just answering to me.
People like Rainbow Six.
Wow,
Rainbow
you're easy.
Cool.
Yeah. Got a lot of love to give.
What?
I was scared.
Please don't judge me! We're in a forest! How dare you judge me?
Shouldn't birds be asleep by then?
I don't know, maybe they hibernate. I mean, if they don't hibernate, they migrate.
You're a migrate.
As we even walk in a cavern.
Nigga, I'm not Syrian. Why would you say I migrate?
What? Would you walk in a cavern?
So, one more time. Would I walk to a cabin to get a girl?
No, with that girl.
With your love pillow?
My love pillow? Yeah, fuck yeah. Like, dude, I've walked through worse.
Dude, I'm pretty sure he'd do anything.
Same scenario, but they
do.
Wait, exact same scenario?
He'll do anything
forced?
To get laid.
Nah.
No, he won't.
Nah.
You don't think he'll do anything to get laid?
He wouldn't even drive to Connecticut to get laid.
Oh. It was Long Island, you fucker. It was Long Island. There's a difference.
Whoa, Long Island? That's even a shorter ride.
Eat a dick.
Damn.
But no, I'm 1/8 black. I would never go through a forest for bullshit like this.
He was like, I'm not driving her over there. Chris was like...
Yes.
Wait, did I kill her?
You could have drove to Long Island for a deal, eh?
for both.
She was gonna get Leia's. I drove to Lana to take her on a date twice.
Someone just died.
I guess so. Hey. I was just complaining that I hate driving along Long Island.
Can you help me get this fire going?
I was just getting into the bath.
Let me join you.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har.
Tell again.
Tell the cheerleader.
John, why is she wearing stockings and a skirt when it's like 30 below?
Come on.
Why is fashion so
beautiful? I don't know. Tell Henry.
All right, guys. Let's hook up the hot water in the big fancy lodge.
She's the hottest of all of them. Sorry.
John, just because you like her from Heroes doesn't mean we all have to like her from Heroes. Light some candles.
What the fuck is Heroes?
I hate you,
buddy.
Is it from CW?
No.
No.
NBC.
Oh, bro, that's still worse. No.
Brian,
fuck that shit.
Brian,
he came out in 2006.
Brian, read
I don't give a fuck.
Okay, I'm looking for that Jessica Jones Marvel shit on Netflix.
Fuck that shit.
Nigga, it's like
I can't take any of those shows seriously.
Daredevil, no, fuck you. Daredevil was actually good.
Oh, you don't like Daredevil? Right?
I got bored.
Oh my god.
Do you like Arrow?
No.
Arrow's good.
It's from the CW.
Oh.
So white people with it's pretty white people with problems there. Come on, guys.
But that's everyone's life. They're all white people.
Arrows. I'm like, fuck the pretty white people.
See, you say that, but you still love Batman. He's the ultimate pretty white people with problems.
Exactly.
Ben Affleck is the ultimate white dude.
Nah.
John, that ain't close. Let's be honest. That's why I see
Boston,
John.
Arrows is Dawson Creek.
Whoa, you gotta see it, man.
Well, one, whitest man in America is Ryan Seacrest. Let's get that out of the way. That's one. Two, did you even see Gone Girl?
What the fuck is Gone Girl?
Fuck you, Brian. How about that? That's what's
Gone
Girl.
Really good.
Yeah, Brian, go watch Gone Girl.
That's one of my favorite horror movies
really
of all time. It's a really, like, it looks like a drama. It looks like a bullshit romantic drama.
But
it's actually a legit good ass horror movie.
Alright.
You know, the best part, Neil Patrick Harrison.
He's hilarious.
Let's get the running. Let's jog a little bit, huh? Come on, Sam. Let's
you gotta read the controller.
There's no map. They're just like, fuck it.
There's
a
glass there.
What's about to do? I'm Sam. I'm a strong, independent white girl. I just need to listen to man like you. I don't have to support the patriarchy.
To have a spirit board.
Oh, what?
Wow,
alright,
would you
play around with the spirit board?
Yeah, they're
John, would you?
Those things are a joke.
Fuck that, I wouldn't.
Wait, it's like, if I thought the spirit board would help me get laid, maybe it'd be like, just.
If it helps you get laid.
Spirits, what do you want from us? Ass. Oh,
yeah.
babe, it is the spirits. It is the spirits. This is what they want.
Sounds like he's on drugs.
Who, Josh?
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't know, I keep thinking he's Zod from fucking Man of Steel.
Zod?
No! He looks like Zod. He's got a long fucking face.
No, he's... I'm about to look it up. He's an actor in every, like, fucking movie.
He's Remy from...
He's Samuel L. Jackson?
It's like... He's the typical dope guy or surfer dude.
Just name one movie, dude.
I forgot it. I can't think of any...
So there...
Any bullshit Comedy Central movie.
That's him. Jake DeFranco?
No.
I'm
following
you, idiot.
I'm fine. I'll follow Josh. Josh clearly wants to put it into me, so I might as well just follow him.
They could get audible.
Oh my god. Why would you even say it? What does that mean to you?
You guys keep saying you read a bug and like get audible.
So dumb.
Flattering.
And I just wish Chris would go for it. He's so paralyzed, thinking she's gonna shoot him down.
It's not gonna happen.
Which thing?
Well, neither. If he doesn't go for it, which knowing Chris, he won't unless someone's holding a gun to his head.
Foreshadowing.
Let me see this picture.
Foreshadowing.
Our tap left. Left is definitely the case.
Wait, that's his sister or something?
Yeah, there's two girls in the other sisters.
How does he not be pissed?
Well, he's sad as shit. Did you not see the video in the beginning? No. Oh, look, it's 2 days before my birthday.
Way to go, Alex. It's your fucking fault.
Wait, how is it August and it was snowy? Well, fuck these... Oh, it's Cape Cod. Okay, never mind. I didn't read it, but fuck it.
You killed my slutty sister.
Slutty sisters.
Sisters. What could a scissor it in?
You know, think about that. That guy's retarded for that. Oh, no, he was drunk out of his mind. Never mind. I thought he was in the room with him. Like, wait, why are you going to watch your sister about to, like, get it on with, the, like, a friend of yours in front of you? That's just weird. Mm. Booty.
Yeah, he's smiling.
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
Yes?
I just wanted to say.
What?
I want to be in your book for the long
time. It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that
even though
you came, Sam.
You guys killed Denise.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever.
Anything?
We're all going to make it through this.
Anything?
Together.
Sam? Anything, Sam?
I want us to have a good time, you know?
See, that's the theme song when Bill Cosby walks in the room now.
Hey, what's your set?
This music?
I think I can hear it.
Would you like a drink? Oh, dude, that's too low blow.
What
happened? He asked me when Silent Hills is coming out. Dude, that was about to be the best horror game of all time. I wish, dude. Oh my god.
Go play Soma.
Soma?
Sama?
I need to get my PC in order for that.
Isn't it Kickstarter right now?
No, it's a game. It's already out. It's green.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Yeah, the rating is pretty high.
Yeah, well, it's good.
Apparently.
I mean,
except for the
I wouldn't
story.
Want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Do you guys have a basement like that?
Me or him? Brian's basement is a garage with a pavement floor with a fridge. And mine actually, I don't know.
We actually do have one. Not like this size.
Well, no
one
has this fucking, what, they're trying to nuke your home?
I forgot the name of it.
A boiler?
Oh yeah, a boiler, I guess.
I have a boiler too, but yeah, it's like, here, it's the size of Brian.
Hold it.
I wish you were right.
When you're picking up your bed.
Can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
The one game I fuck up, not moving.
You can pick it up today now, since Alex is probably going to drop you off.
Pick up what?
Right now it's fucking 2 a.m.
Is it really 2 a.m. right now?
It's
really
2 a.m.
Yeah, guys.
It's not been 5 hours.
Oh,
you're so full of shit.
On the way 2 a.m.
Nice one.
It's 1 a.m. 1
a.m.
Since he has
okay, first things
his
first,
car.
We gotta increase the water pressure
it's
before we get the boiler home. Fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? I'm sorry, bitch. Are you too retarded to turn the switch? Okay, whatever.
Half a circle. Thank you.
I'm Zangief, okay? I do full circles.
Ah, oh, damn.
It's okay. I'm just trying
to be alive. You do it until it's all the way high.
What the fuck are you talking about, John?
Where it is? Wait until it's all the way high.
You know, once you're all the way high.
Yeah.
Both hands, Alex.
Both hands.
Relax. It's not that hard. Just press the button when the light comes
okay,
on.
Okay, I'll get it this time.
Sure.
I hope you guys had no plans tonight. Okay. Press the button! There we go.
That's more like it. Alright. Bye, girl.
Oh, I was gonna fuck that up!
I'm gonna laugh at you, man.
Just say it again! Dead! Just dead. From embarrassment. Just see her arms come off. How did this happen? My crotch game.
Nice.
What it?
I'm just joshing you.
You're a piece of shit. You're a terrible piece of shit. Now Josh is someone else. Mike and Josh, dead.
But.
Prank.
No prank, I know.
Oh my god. Don't move.
What?
Nothing behind you.
Yeah, right.
My people are fucking white.
What? No. Where'd you get the first point?
Does it start at 30?
No, 15.
Josh. It's just Chris just slamming this bitch into the iron.
Weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
They're like, why the fuck then?
I'm gonna go check it out.
What? Why?
You care for any face.
No, it's probably just like not anything.
Why don't you hold up or while I make sure?
Like, I don't know any
heroic
chicks. Fuck that rat.
You're gonna die.
Sexy. That's it. Oh, damn! Now stop! What? No!
It's a mat, isn't it?
Who's the black kid? That would be super angry.
Why are these doors locked?
To keep out strangers!
What?
Hey!
What the hell?
Who? You just got mugged.
What?
That's nice one. That was good.
What? But why would you do that?
There's all this cool movie crap down here. Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
You know that guy would be pissed, like, Chris, what the fuck? I gave you the perfect opportunity here. You're fucking up a prank. Way to go, Chris. This is why you ditched your guy.
No buns for you.
No buns for you. Clearly, yeah, you clearly humor is the only thing that matters to you, Chris.
Nothing about jokes. I said prank.
Sounds like Alex.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fuck.
I was
not. You'd be crying right now.
Josh.
He's gonna die. What the fuck, man?
When has anyone started dying?
Yeah, I'm barely really fucking good at this game. Fuck you, John. How did Chris get three people killed already?
You wanna start? You wanna get to the good part?
No, fuck it. What's the point of it?
Okay.
You can pick the episode.
Oh, you can just buy the game.
Wait, wait, wait. Here's our one. We're really, like, fucking into this. If you guys want to just go, you guys want to go to the good part?
You know what? No.
And you want
to
continue on and play this another time?
No, get to the good part.
I mean, I feel like I wish my decisions fucking mattered, but apparently they don't matter fucking anymore. I did all this for fucking nothing.
Okay, episode 2. Starring.
And, here we go.
Okay. Now it's all fucked up and shit.
Why is that right to me?
Your office really got fucked up lately.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness. Do you share this fear?
Fuck spiders. Yeah, I hate being alone.
Is that so? Because that's not reflected in the way you're playing your game. How is it?
Okay.
And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth.
It's a nasty experimentation.
What?
It's a nasty experiment.
It probably is. Isn't that always the ending of horror movies these days? There was werewolves attacking vampires that are raping people. Who's responsible for this?
Nazis.
That was clear. Fuck, I didn't hear the question. I've
got a lot of honesty. So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend.
Yeah.
And
I
what
do,
about
I do.
Honesty then? And charity?
I still vow as honesty.
Charity is overrated, I suppose. Better to be true to yourself than to help others in need, eh? Huh? Once again. I'm afraid we're out of time.
Ah, that's not one.
We'll talk again soon.
And a chapter plan.
The real plot twist? This is love therapy. Mr. Dominguez, we notice you have no buns. Let's try to get to the bottom of this, huh? Alright, let me ask. John, can someone die in this episode?
It was just a prank hand.
No? So how far do you have to go in this game before my decisions actually fucking matter?
Today is the 1-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Brian.
Alright, you guys want to see this chapter or go straight to stupid shit?
Stupid shit.
I know.
Brian, you agree?
Yeah.
Alright, can I save?
Yeah, it's already saved.
Alright, so I like...
Episode... that one.
Four?
Loyalty. Okay.
Fail.
Here's it on the Walking Dead.
But we just were.
Now we're on number three. Now we're on number four. Skip this episode.
Hold on!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
Oh, good. Native Americans are on you.
I-S-T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be...
Which sister is it then?
Ah! God!
See, I wish I knew, but you found it.
Ash!
Oh!
Ash, oh well.
For the record.
Face down, ass up.
For the record, I would never.
Fuck. Oh.
I would never let this happen, including this. I would never let sex happen.
Me too.
If I was in control. Oh, she is super dead. Again, never happened with me. Just letting you know.
What
would have happened
if we
did Red Bell
Academy?
Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my
god! How the fuck you disappear that quick? Jess! Jessica!
Sure,
good. Dead. Oh my god.
Your position.
No!
Oh, come on, dude. You have a clear shot of the clown.
Yes!
How the fuck is he moving this quickly? He just closed the door.
Yes!
Jessica, I'm coming! I'm coming!
Just speed walk.
Yeah.
I'm coming!
Just a pleasant stroll. I'm coming when I'm good and ready, girl!
Jessica!
And this is sprint. I love how I'm holding down the sprint button.
Jessica!
It's a Nazi man.
Down the catwalk.
This is sign! This is sign, Rudy! Frauden! Fucking Nazis! Get your own girls, because she's blonde. I mean, doesn't mean she's yours.
No!
Really? That was quick work.
Oh, God! No, Jessica!
Yeah, is there any way I could avoid that?
Jess! Are you okay?
Stabbed him right down the chest.
No!
Okay, I know I didn't fuck up. I know for a fact I did not fuck up.
Did he fuck up?
Like, I haven't done shit. I've been so perfect right now. That bitch should be in, like, the best play position ever.
Did I actually hit him?
I mean, if that's the ending of the game, I'd be like, this is bullshit. Sniper wolf. Come on, Jess. Fucking athlete. Nathan Drake.
Quick.
Oh, hello.
Triangle. Square.
Fuck you, Brian.
X.
Fuck you up.
Square.
Okay.
Square.
Okay.
Square!
Oh, man. Fuck you, man.
Square!
Stop saying square! Mike, you got this, Mike. I believe in you, Mike.
Yeah, I thought you hated this guy.
Yeah, I know. But
circle.
I don't believe. I'm an overachiever. I'm Nathan. He's not Mike anymore. He's Nathan Drake.
There he is.
Really? He had a clear shot. Oh my god, it's Ashley, isn't it? No.
God damn it.
It's too easy. My gut tells me it's not him. It's way too easy.
Yeah, I said the same thing.
Like, that hat is not the same.
I just gotta make it!
Oh shit, I forgot I was playing. Oh, no gun. The PS4 touchpad. I won't let you down, Nathan Drake. There's gotta be on Uncharted 4. I gotta make sure. You ran the harsh streets of Medellin. You can survive this, Nathan. This is my fruit and flower, man. What are you saying? We won the war.
That's Henry.
That's Henry.
This is Henry going to Alex's house.
Alex! Yeah, that's right, Chris. Oh, you know he got knocked out. Never
mind. Is anyone gonna die yet? Yeah, sucker punch.
Oh, no.
Again, I would never let this happen.
Ash,
I was about to get it in. Oh my, look, I have almost that same exact sweater vest. Sweater, whatever.
Ash. Ash.
Let's get the roll on, huh? Bop, 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 bop.
The fuck?
Birds.
Derp. What are you trying to spell with that?
Oh, shit. No.
Come on, I was so close. I was so close.
The
one. She was the one. Her booty
Ash.
Was of quality.
Ass.
Hey, Ass. My name's not Ass, Gary. So what is it?
Hey,
Nah, his girl name is Jessica. She's nice. He wears tank tops when he goes outside.
Ashley!
Let's go investigate.
Ashley! Anyone out there? Ashley?
Ashley?
That's the different tone of voice.
Follow blood.
Blood, blood, blood.
Ooh, maybe. Someone's super dead.
Maybe it's a trap.
Someone chose Scarecrow in their psychology.
What the hell?
What do you have to tell me, Scarecrow friend?
Who would do this?
Okay. You are pretty dead. Pigment!
Oh, it's a pig.
Babe! Where's the run button? Totem. Alright, let's see what's in my future. Oh! I asked that smoke a peyote.
Oh, I know that one.
What do you mean?
It's cryptid metaphor.
Say them.
You got it.
I need to get the booty. I can't fail this.
I believe that.
Ash!
On that destiny form, try to look for some raid friends.
Ash.
Why don't you?
You're terrible, Brian. Terrible. Let's go in the cabin. That's
why didn't you invite Al?
Ashley.
30 is not the low level.
Ash, I'm here. Ash. God damn it.
Please, help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What?
Oh. Let me get you. Save one.
Are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
Wake up.
Tonight,
what?
We're going to conduct a little experiment. Sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
Oh my god.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh, no. Oh my god, I got
friends!
Yes!
Get
out of here!
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
I feel like God take. Oh, I can't? I can't just like not do it then? I'd actually choose? Booty! Friends! Booty! Friends!
The booty!
Booty! Friends!
The booty!
It's too much to handle! Oh, I'm ready, Sergeant!
I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
No!
Please,
no! Well,
so
that's how it is.
This is insane! This
doesn't
happen! Chris, please tell me this isn't happening!
I don't know what to do!
No!
Come on, I don't want to go out.
Yo, thank you, bro. Pray for us, bro.
I'm so scared. Please don't let
friends with you.
If I played the other episode. Okay.
Yeah, you
fucked
up.
John, I
already fucked up.
Ashley!
Yeah, I'm confused. I know the storyline a little bit?
I'll tell you what happened. Like, I saved him in the end, and it just switched the thing anyway.
What? Dude?
He said, right in front of us, man.
What are you talking
there's
about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a sign. It was either him or Ash, and I don't know.
Oh god.
Come right through, man. It's spilling out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my god, Chris.
And I killed him.
What, Chris?
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We come right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
Matt, we need to go get help.
Well, the totem was wrong at least, huh? You gave me that. The totem was wrong. She didn't get the worst of
it. Mike and Jess are off 69
each other.
Works. Who knows where Sam is?
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
See, I regret not playing 3 now.
Why are we still talking
about
this?
Came back later and continue this. Because now,
after this,
after this, let's go home.
Nah, well, easy for you, motherfucker. You drive us both home now, Brian.
Nah.
Negative.
It's over.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, it was pretty intense.
There you go.
Let me just answer this guy's fucker's questions and go. I like this guy. Haha, Saul.
Yeah. Team Toy, you're the killer.
Apparently.
Hello again. Things are getting pretty tense out there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would?
Yeah. No, it's not.
I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve?
Who the fuck are you?
I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you, it's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing.
Fuck you.
The end.
I'm curious to see if we're in the same.
Self-indulgence.
Yeah, I'll continue. Fuck you.
Do you even believe that I am real?
Maybe. Now, fuck you.
The heart of the problem, it all comes down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore?
Tarantula.
Oh.
Alright, okay. The previous one, Alex not getting to leave. he just bothers me. John, next time I'm playing 3, because apparently you fucked up and I let everyone live.
I have leader qualities.
In order to make everyone live, you can't miss a single step.
Well, I didn't fuck up once yet.
Yeah, you did.
When?
Everything.
Ha!
Your birth.
Oh my god.
Yeah, just with that, Brian, you're walking. All asthma and shit.